I think the audios for this is way better mixed than Ash's.
I will bear.
Danielle will bear. So slow, especially after coming from a GZ Doom game. His Master Chief walk speeds.
Please don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you. Can you take me out of here?
Follow me. It's right up here. Hurry, we can get up to the
They're all over, get away! Oh, get away!
But she's a bear. I know why, but I'm kind of surprised Danielle's not as popular for speedruns, but she is the slowest character in the game. That up.
A grappling hook. This should come in handy.
So I'm not gonna do PO'd, I don't even remember the route. And playing PO'd kinda makes me motion sick. Nice, I got that slow boost. Such a jank and forgotten game got like remastered, but oh boy, is it not good. Hello, Hypocross. Danielle barely makes that. She can't one cycle this. Danielle is too slow. She has a babby on board.
Finally got back to the breach. Now to get up there and stop Oblivion. The elevators are offline. I need to get the power back on.
See if I can get the strat. No, not even close. So yeah, I'm really rusty at this. I don't expect a PB. But if you do it right, you can kill the first boss as soon as fast as Raptor can with the Razor Wind. Just like really tricky to do.
All security forces, full red alert.
Hypo, I'll still be running this. I think we decided I'm gonna do every character back to back.
Move in!
All of our work destroyed!
The warhead has been disarmed. Unauthorized personnel detected.
Well, Danny can make that, huh? Today we learned. Also, if someone would clip that. That'd be cool. Yeah, the scientist was also disarmed.
The warhead has been disarmed.
That man was defeated.
The warhead has been disarmed. The warhead has been disarmed.
Right there. All of our work destroyed!
Self-destruct sequence deactivated.
I wonder if it's worth dropping down for the tech bow.
Right,
hey, I got a boost. That was a pretty good boost. Joseph's here. I don't know if anyone's done that in runs. Not many people do, Danny.
Unauthorized personnel detected. All security forces, full red alert.
Her run is too thick. People are intimidated. Siblings. Brian was her ex, or her ex, or dead husband. One of the two. We don't know Brian's last name, it could be Brian Adams. Oh, he's spinning and winning. There. I don't think I put the crystal in that one, did I? No. Nice strats.
I need to find the fuses to get these generators powered up.
I second part of it was decent. I didn't need it. Kind of unfortunate Danny doesn't really get good boss fighting weapons until the next stage. It's probably another reason why people don't really do this run. I would simply not get murdered by rocks. I don't know what that guy's deal was.
You shall not pass.
basic rockets. Trying to grab this thing. Yeah, sometimes that happens. Sometimes a grapple gun shoots and does not grapple. Too early, I sure did. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. Jump, short hop, jump. Five health is all you need. Hello, the Stradivarian. Yep. The Turok 3 Remaster by Night Dive. Yup. Speaking of, it's right here. And I'm actually gonna pick it up, because it has use later. Thank you. looks like you need the help. Alright, Danny, get up on the thing. That's the only time the boar gets used in the speedrun. Gets used a lot in Turok 2. It sure does. Yeah, I still haven't set up alerts or anything. Been a tad too busy. What's my Danny PB? It's like, no, this isn't going to. This might actually... Hmm. I thought all the characters were under 30 now. I mean, I guess they are. My PBs aren't, that's for sure.
There now, you're...
Alright, no cheek clappers now. That's right, phone. Now where's that no clapping fight for everyone else? I don't trust myself to do the jumps. It's been so long. Best viewers? I already have the best viewers. What's this bot talking about? That's what I'm saying, I've already got the best viewers, I don't need to buy any from a bot. Right in the armpit. Time. Somehow PB. Disgusting.
Our decision here.
What's my time? 35:16. Are you sure, Wolf? Are you sure you're not looking at my Oblivion time?